Now, I've never heard of this game. It was recommended to me by Captain Balloon Hands, a powerful power friend. And it's getting destroyed in the Steam reviews. Like, it's got mostly negative reviews. I normally try to not let reviews sway opinion too much. But it's kind of hard when they're so overwhelming in one direction. But I'm still gonna try to go in with an open mind. And I hope you guys are too. Last night off stream, I got the Power Wife hooked into the Power Realm in Minecraft. Got her set up on the Power Realm, got her character set up on the Xbox, and she actually started playing on our realm last night. Her first exposure of trying to come around the Power Friends. I usually have a pretty hard up rule, no involving my wife in the stream, period. Just a good rule as a content creator online. But I do think it'd be great if she played Minecraft with us. I don't think it's a big deal. Do people think it's a big deal? So cringy, Daddy Hacks. Don't do that. Oh, okay. Well, you're asking like what the appeal is behind having your own realm. The main appeal of having your own realm is that people can play on the realm when you're not there. And for me, a Twitch streamer, that's obviously pretty important. And it's a persistent realm that gets constantly backed up. It's crossplay. You can play it on my phone, on my Xbox, on this, which I've done all within the last 24 hours. And that's the, cause it's like, shut up. What are you, nine? Come on, guy. Come on, guy. That's it. That's the main reason. It allows you to play with up to 10 people at once. Also, that's another thing. I think if you're not in a realm or a server, it's just two people at a time, and we can play up to 10. So that's it, man. They're just a way for your friends to play and build a realm with you, build a world while you're not online. I really wouldn't call it a big deal. It's about as big of a deal as having a Netflix account. So the question remains, Power Friends, do we play this in found footage mode? The old 4x9 aspect ratio scan lines, or in the way that it was made to be? Yes, build the wall. Hashtag build the wall. Yeah, sure, dog. I have a Star Wars cup that I like too, actually. So, I guess we're both rad. Here we go. I've started treating Rio with so much more disrespect openly on stream. The Grey Hill incident.
Cornfields and disappeared. I'm going to call the police.
Amy, don't. I don't
trust the cops or the government, or anyone else for that matter. And you shouldn't trust them either. We created our neighborhood watch for this exact reason.
Brandon, I understand the situation, but this needs to stop. It's also absolutely irresponsible to send Ryan out tonight.
Amy, don't tell the officials.
Is that just popping?
Otherwise, we all end up in the nut house. Are you trying to tell them
we'll all end up in the cum house?
Men running around.
Gray, Brandon. They are gray. The only thing we is to board up our windows and doors. I'll try to
my big cups that I have are 7-Eleven cups. Amy, the one with like Roddy Roddy Piper on them and Jake the Snake.
You don't want to end up in the psych ward. I've paid a high price to break free. The only way to escape was to...
You've told your stupid story 1,000 times. In Vietnam, we dealt with things worse than that almost every day.
What does Vietnam have to do with it? Whatever. I always wear my tinfoil hat when I leave my camper van.
I had a funny thought this morning. I was like, because every time they show you videos of people in Vietnam, or it's what is it? When you see soldiers in Vietnam, what is it?
Henry's back.
It's always them
came home from the forest
sitting around with beers.
I don't know what's going on.
Smoking weed out of a shotgun. Getting high off the Vietnamese weed. And it's like, man, we wonder why those motherfuckers lost that war. That's all they were doing was getting fucked up out there. That's all the footage you see of the war is like young men just smoking out of shotguns or rifles. Hanging around loose women, not going to church.
Tell them to board up all their stuff. The fact is, our government is hiding something from the people. Things like this just don't happen here in Gray Hill.
That stacking reason is why I like these restaurant cups I got that have the Pepsi logo on them.
But,
I don't know, drinks just taste better out of a restaurant cup.
Ready for the night shift?
Ryan, night shift.
The king of baseball.
Yeah, Brandon.
Oh, we got a triple threat here. Created, written, and directed.
Don't forget to visit us later, Ryan. We'll make some coffee for you.
That's a good, possibly bad sign.
Yeah, sure. Thanks, Amy.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Me too. That's what I'm going to try to do. Try being the operative word. See how it's running. It's giving me about 35 frames. That's agreeable, I guess. All right, we're in May in 1992. New kids on the block type of poster. Old guys in the hood. Do I have an objective? No? All right, let's just try looking around. Okay, that door kind of scared me. Please don't scare me, door. Hashtag don't tease me. What's out here? Not looking too bad, not looking too bad. Me too, Daddy Axe. The first time it was brought up to me was by Dan. He said you should try it. I said you got it, Toyota. And I messaged him about an hour ago to let him know we're going to be getting underway. But Dan does have a job. Well, he works from home. So it's not like he couldn't watch if he didn't want to. But he's probably busy.
Damn it. He still hasn't fixed
making
the TV.
The next generation of terrible AAA games.
Henry, tell me what you saw in the forest today.
You should ask Rachel, that crazy girl.
What?
Henry, there's someone in your room.
I can't hear you over there. The roaring fire.
You should stop bothering me.
What?
What's going on with you, Henry? Tell me. Who's there?
I'm going to your room, Henry. Stay here.
Yo, this map said fuck Mexico. I'm right here in Southern Oregon. Right here where my cursor is. Where my crosshair is. Right above the border. Bit inland. I used to live down here. But California blows. So eventually, I got sick of being poor because I didn't live off of mommy's money or, you know, have a rich family or go to college.
So we went wee up here. And actually, it was a great move. Got to admit, I am homesick. I'm a very nostalgia boy, but I do love it out here. Losing time by Mutt Danger? By the author of Sexual Invaders. My buddy, Peps, was still, like, he was, oh, why'd you move to Oregon? I don't get it. Like, you could have stayed here and made it better. It's like, dude, you still live with your mom. What the fuck are you talking about? You've paid, you are 35 and have paid rent precisely twice in your life. And that was when you lived with me. we're counting the hour mark as the start of when I started recording the video. We are 11 minutes and 8 seconds into the video. Because I started the video when I started playing. Oh, sick. Huge bass guitar. Oh, and Ibanez? Dude, did you get the licensing for that? Like... I'm gonna tell Jesus.
Someone was in your room. They went out the window.
Don't. This room? Went out this window? Oh no.
Max is barking!
Pollo! Henry! Max. Welcome back, Milho. Thrill House. Max! Where do I go? Out to Max or... Max, I'm gonna sock you when I come out there, dog. It's all good. I'm just glad you're participating. Gracie, that's a fake dog. That's not a real dog. Both my dogs are like, who the fuck is here right now? Yo, who the fuck is in my yard? Gracie. Gracie's all butthurt.
What's it, Gracie? Who's it? What's it, Gracie? Is there a puppy? Is there a puppy?
Max, stop barking! Who's there?
Fuck. Is someone in the shed?
Where's the sock Max button? Hey!
What the hell?
Press F to crank that Superman. Oh, it's a crank flashlight? Dogs are all still riled up.
I need to find something. This door.
The flashlight's cool. That you gotta like keep hitting F to wind it up, and then it dies out. That's an interesting idea I've never seen. I mean, I've seen crank flashlights before, but not in a game like this. I mean, the game seems fine so far. I mean, there's jank to it, of course, but it's not, I'm not expecting fucking Red Dead 2. You know? I can use it to open some locked doors. Another thing that a lot of people were complaining about is, that the game does not tell you what to do. So I'm really gonna need your guys' help. Hopefully we'll have at least one or two people paying attention and watching, because it sounds, and you know, I get lost in games that are like, go that way! I'm like,
But which way? So, I'm gonna need help. I just know already.
Ooh, scared me. Alien.
I only want to see you standing in that purple rain. You know I never wanted to be your weekend lover. Ah, Prince, save me, Prince! Did he close the door? What the fuck?
No, Max!
Max! In the purple Max!
Oh shit, it opened?
Hey guys, I'm not gonna interrupt the stream with it right now, but if you're liking this vibe, I'd really like to recommend a movie to you called The Vast of Night.
Max! Max!
The Vast of Night. Very alien movie. Takes place in the 1950s.
Sounds like the neighbors are boarding up their windows.
It's creepy.
I guess I should do the same. We should all do the same. Man. I hope this is over soon. What was that light?
I don't know, man. I guess I gotta go board up.
Dad, it wasn't Rachel, right?
Yeah.
Dude, why are you still sitting there?
He locked the door and ran out of the roof. It's okay. He's gone now. But there was a strange light. Look, the TV. It's working now.
Yeah.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
And
Lunatics and conspiracy theorists claim to have seen a UFO.
Shut up, fire!
That the small green aliens are real. The government has checked into this incident and has announced that this UFO, fortunately, is just a weather balloon. This movement that you'll see in a few seconds is just a reflection on the lens of the camera. There is no reason to concern, and don't forget to be aware of the small green man in your backyard. Your Mr. Broker.
That is not a weather balloon. They're lying. The government is lying and they're trying to hide it from us. Brandon was right. They're already in Greyhill. We can't talk about it to the police. They'll just lock us up in a psych ward.
Dad, we need to get out of this cursed place. I hate this neighborhood hole.
Ryan, are you there?
I'll go talk to Brandon.
Yeah? How do I walkie-talkie? Do I gotta walk to the... I gotta go to the walkie-talkie? Are you fucking me in the anus? Okay. Alright. Pride Month. The neighborhood is communicating via walkie-talkie most of the time.
I'm here.
Ryan, something is wrong with Joe Parson. The farmer, you know. He called me a few minutes ago. He was very afraid. Then the radio connection became broken off by something. He is working on the field near your house. You must check immediately what happened to him.
Okay, I'll go check
out. Are you my boss, fool?
By the way, someone was in Henry's room. They escaped out the window. I almost caught them in our shed. But there was a strange blue light.
Dude, I'm gonna need you to chill out.
I'm
subtitles
sure here. Together. Have you seen the TV news? Boarding up our windows currently.
Only
I know how to shoot because of the Vietnam War, and you can handle the baseball bat. We will overcome this night and drive to our holiday home by tomorrow. Don't forget how I shot your son's hat off while wearing it when I was drunk at the barbecue last summer.
Brandon,
imagine how
you
I can
still
handle
have
the
to
gun
pay
when
for
I'm
that.
Sober.
Good man, Kenny.
Leaving town tomorrow sounds like a good idea. I'll keep you updated.
Any videos that are going to be submitted right now are going to have to wait till I take a break. Okay, so what am I doing? Yo, it's Sick Mosquito! I still don't have your new theme. Bwount. 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 Bwount.
I don't know. Maybe I do, actually. Let me look somewhere. Ooh, do I still have the project file? That would be convenient, because then I could just resave it. I could give you temporarily your very first ever entrance song.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Sith Mosquito!
Thank you for being here today, Sicko. I hope you're looking or feeling as good as you look. Take a power hit with me. We are playing the Grey Hill Incident. We currently also have a poll or a prediction poll up for to see whether or not Dan will be here within the first hour of gameplay for the game he suggested. We got 100%. Say no. Even though there's 70 points on yes. I love it. Alright, what am I supposed to be doing? God damn it, this is gonna be a game where you need a this is gonna be a game where I need a walkthrough, like right next to me the whole time. There you go. Kenny's got it. Kenny understands. Whoa. Six burners? Alright, fucking. A six burners, but a midget fridge. Alright, whatever. Okay, well, fuck. Yep, I'm gonna have to have a walkthrough. Otherwise, I can already see it in the distance. I'm going to get lost, and I'll get annoyed and stop playing. Okay, gotcha. All right, I'm here. I'm queer. I'm used to it. Ready? All right. You walk the perimeter. So a lot of this, whoa,
Oh my god, that fence scared me. I thought it was an alien crouching and about to murder me. What's that? Well, here's what the walkthrough says, so maybe you can help me with this part. After I have the conversation on the walkie-talkie, which is what we just did, a conversation starts with Brandon, which we did, and then exit through the front door to see headlights in the nearby field. Use the portal to enter the field. That's where I'm a little lost. I did, you know, in his favor, I messaged him a little over an hour ago and said, hey, we're going to play the game in about an hour. Can I mount? I feel like I'm supposed to go that way, but I can't. I really, really like backseat drivers in a situation like this. Oh, sick. Oh, come on, let me climb it. You won't let me climb this? I will end my own life. I will unalive myself. All right. He'll show up as I'm shutting it down and then sound upset that I'm shutting it down. And then after 2.5 hours. And then a week later in the stream, he will mention how I don't play scary games anymore. And then play a fart sound! And then leave to go watch Manifest. Okay, maybe this is the back door. Maybe I went through the wrong door. Let's give this game the benefit of the doubt. I'm trying, because you know I can get frustrated really easily at games like this. So I'm gonna try. Is this a door? Huh? Uh huh. Maybe. Oh, maybe. What's that? My vibrator? I'm hiding. What is happening? Man, if this game is jump scary at all, the first time it gets me is gonna get me because I get got pretty easy. What, you've never been to the great state of 81013? Is that a cow or an alien? I don't want to go over there. Like a portal. Exit the front door to see headlights in the nearby field. Use the portal to enter the field. Dude, who wrote this?
This must be like some English as a second language, some English type shit.
Shouldn't go that way.
Because some of the phrasing in this is weird. You mean enter through a door? Alright, there's a way into this field.
Maybe I should turn around.
Maybe I should find out how to get into the field. Very open to ideas if you have them. Why does it keep giving me this achievement? That's funny. Every time I go in there, it gives me the achievement. Oh, let's axe. Oh, let's go. Whoa, let me have it. Like, these types of lights like this in a game are usually like an indicator of go this way. Can't even see what the controls are. And it says, see headlights in a nearby field, use the portal to enter the field. What kind of terminology is that? Oh, guys, I found the portal!
Fine.
You know, those sound alerts need to be louder. They're not very loud on my end, which is weird. Let me turn them up. I only want to see you bing bong in that purple rain. Do that, and then do one of these, and then do a one of these. Yeah, it was pretty quiet on my end. So let me fix that shit. Why is it turned down like that? Yeah, it was turned down. And I'm not sure why. And why is my mic turned down too? What the fuck, life? All right. So, are you hearing them twice? Okay, let me look into that. Oh, maybe I have the Sound Alert website open. Sounds like you got a twofer, dog. Yeah, I see it. Let me, okay. Let me know. I'm gonna test it. Let me know if it does it again. It's probably going to be louder.
X!
dicks! So all of those sounds were played twice? Chevrolet. God, this chat lag is brutal. Okay, hold on. No, I see it's doing it twice. I need one of you guys to try to play a baby fart. Okay. As I, they should be, Skiort. Good to see you out there, Power Friend. Feel free to follow the stream. We're just doing a small amount of troubleshooting before continuing. I think I got it, though. A Power Friend. Huh, that's weird. Hey, bad little kitten. 23 months, thank you for the support, Power Friends. Welcome to the stream, the baddest of little kittens. Bad little kitten. Thank you for the follow, Skjort. Where are you from? Tell me about yourself. Good to see you, Brum Toffee. I hope you're having a fantastic Monday out there. There, that solved it. Now you only heard that once, right? Okay, well, that time it echoed in my mic. But... you want it to be loud if you're trying to spook on me. Alright. Anyways! Back to the game. Thank you for the help, Power Friends. Getting that sorted. All right, so let's go up to this thing. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right. I won't bug you then, Brum. Do what you gotta do, baby. We are cool chaps. You got that right. And you don't gotta tell us where you're from if you don't want to. Okay. Oh, Kenny. Oh, Kenny. All the broads are in here playing Tears of the Kingdom.
Ryan, is everything all right?
Nope. Cows are sad.
I don't think so. Damn it.
Hello, cow? Cow friend? It's okay to be a cow. Broken? What is that? Unknown object. What is that? That's exactly what I said, fool. Is there an alien on the windmill? Some sort of spookster? Listen, if this game doesn't let me climb a ladder at some point so I can play What a Thrill, I'm gonna be so fucking upset. You are just not a good person. Did you not have ladder climbing technology in your Unity engine, you fucking jerk? All right, fine. Oh, this is where I entered? Shit. All right. I thought I was on the opposite end of the field.
Oh, I've definitely played probably about 50 hours of Breath of the Wild. And let's be honest, Breath of the Wild, or Tears of the Kingdom, is just Breath of the Wild with a new game mechanic. But Zelda fans are starving. Who are you? Kitan? Kitan? Oh, hi.
The tail is on her head.
Now you're my kitten.
I mean, it looks
Hello,
like
kitten.
Kitty.
Hello, kitten.
I should bring her to his caravan.
Now I am the owner of the shiny kitten. Oh, I understand the hype. I've been playing Zelda since you were pooping and shitting in diapers.
I think I'm going in the wrong
direction. I would love to fight Ganon. I just, he's scary. Yeah, but you were in diapers till like 9. What your fucking mom says, dude, and your sister and Maddie Lou was in here going like, hey, dude, and then your cat came in here and was like, diapers till age 10, and I thought we were at age 9, and then everyone Banjo came in here and said sometimes he has to buy you diapers even today, and
I'll have to try the dormer window on
so, you know, it's all right, though, no shame, just be true to yourself, Kitten. A ladder? Is this my time? Me and the kitten. With darkness and silence through the night. Entrada? Am I really just supposed to enter in here? Whoa. Oh, this has got to be my spot because he said a baseball, something about a baseball bat. Sus water?
Directed by Keys Cameron.
Ryan, oh, fuck, man!
I thought that was you on my roof. Is this Kitty? My cat?
Yeah. I caught her out in the field near the tractor.
Oh, what does she have on her head?
Daddy axe.
I don't know. It makes a strange noise. It sounds like electricity or something. Oh, and Bob, I had a strange encounter in my backyard. There was also some kind of weird electricity. I'll tell you about it later. Let's look at the cat first.
Put her on the table. I'll take a closer look.
You can go right here. No? Go here? Go here? Go here? Oh! What? What? I put the cat down.
It looks like an implant. Or some kind of probe. Ryan, I think they have
or a guy.
Had experiments. By the way, have you boarded up your house? It's really dangerous in Gray Hill these days.
No, not yet.
You should do it immediately. You need to wear a tinfoil hat. Your son Henry, too. They go into your brains by telepathy. Also, don't forget, don't ever tell anything to the police. As Brandon said before, the government knows it. Now,
Take this preparation for your walkie-talkie. The tinfoil's on the kitchen desk.
Hell yeah. Taking that baseball bat. Tinfoil upgrade? What the fuck?
Ryan, please check the monitors! Fast!
What the hell is this?
No.
Okay. Daddy Eggs.
You're right. It's missing a few LBs, but yeah.
Henry's alone at home. I have to go to him now.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but don't go home by the street. Go through the barn in front of my caravan. I've got a camera. I'm gonna record the UFO. This one. Perfect compliment for my documentation. And then I'm coming over. Break down the door with your baseball bat and take care.
How do I use my baseball bat? Man, this game don't tell you shit. This is a piece of tinfoil.
Henry, can you hear me?
I just knocked down the door with a piece of tinfoil. Yeah, I'm gonna let him do this. Barn? Barn. Ladder, let's lad. What a thrill. Yes. No. Up, fool. Foolishness, go. You are displaying. Thank you. What a thrill. I'm searching and I'll melt into you. What a thrill in my heart. But you're so supreme. Hey, welcome back, Polito con Papis. Alien in Cornfield. Saw this yesterday. You must report this to Brandon tomorrow. Was there really nothing up there? Because... seems kind of odd. Oh, was that just my means of getting to this side? Tractor? No? No? No. Yeah. 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 Yeah, you like that? Whoa. Who's leaving all these tornado lamps out here? I think they're called hurricane lanterns. Tornado lamps. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh, it's my shit.
45 won't put his lanterns away.
I think I remember there being a fence through the cornfield. I just need to get around the silo.
Dude, I don't know if you guys can hear the audio dialogue. I cannot. Really? This is my audio option? You're killing me. You're killing me. I'm passing away. Wait, my... Whoa. What's this? Forms? Great. Walking through a cornfield. Always good in horror games. Just run. Hey, you can't get me. You'll never get me. Run! That's good. Fence? Open. Open? What is this? Oh. What? Let me go somewhere! Okay, fence. Well, you really made this a not exciting cornfield chase when you put a fence in the middle of the cornfield. I saw a silo, I thought, a second ago. Whoa, what's happening? Why is there sound? Oh, boy! Run towards it. See how much good music can improve the tension of a scene? I mean, I know you knew that already, but like, man, hire a piano player. You know what I'm saying? I'll do it. I'll score this game for $200. Why do you say wood like I'm not here, Kenny? Like I passed away. I'm still here. Great. Oh, the kid got taken.
Oh, God. I called him.
Oh, I want to play Grey Invader. Where do I go now? Jesus Christ! Let me in here. Oh, this vehicle? Oh, Kenny. Oh, this is where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Shoot. Expected alien invasion. Expected.
This doesn't make any sense.
Let me out of here. Where's my house? No, we just crossed the hour mark, actually. We are an hour and 46 seconds into this video. Dan did not make it.